with the phone and the
what? So back in 2021, there was a trend that was going around on TikTok that became viral nationwide. This trend had people vandalizing and stealing things from schools and other public spaces. Kids taking soap dispensers, toilet seats. Someone even took a fucking mirror. Now, I would never do something like that, right?
Right?
No!
Well, maybe not me, but this guy tried.
Okay, so maybe the man didn't bleed out on the floor dying.
Or at least I hope not. However, he did get caught red-handed ripping the water fountain out of the wall.
For what reason? I mean, only to get a few measly TikTok likes.
Oh yeah, that's exactly why he did it.
But after our buddy got apprehended for his crimes, they didn't know what to do with the water fountain. I wasn't exaggerating when I said the man ripped it from the wall. So they just left it lying on the ground next to the giant hole that once held the fountain. After about a week or so, I decided to ask if they really need the fountain since it seemed that nobody cared about the fucking thing. And well, boys, the rest was history. I took that thing home with honor, knowing that the kid who tried to steal it is probably watching this video. Get fucked.